for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Hello, gang. Look at this wonderful group of people here on Let's Make a Deal. Wonderful having you all here. Oh, good-looking group if I ever saw one. Now then, I'm going to ask you and you to stand up. You two. There's a whole new thing in America now. It's called Who Can Scream Louder Than the Next Person. Debbie Fracasso and Ina Carrera, right?
Yes.
Okay, now you can put your signs down. And I'm going to give you a chance right now. I'm going to give you both the same offer. Now, you see the box on the display floor? You can have that box or $200 in cash, whatever you want.
Take the box.
Now, what do you want? $200 or the box?
I'll take the box.
They both want the box. Now, you see how fast I gave them $200 and how fast they turned it down? Now you're stuck with the box. And let's see what's behind the box. Each of you has it. You could have had $200, but you got a washer and a dryer and a water conditioner.
A Whirlpool large capacity automatic washer with energy saving selectors, double duty agitator, and self cleaning filter. Also, a gas clothes dryer with extra large capacity, custom dry control, and hamper door from Whirlpool. The pair sells for $967. And to make your wash spotless, Miracle Water ServiSoft Home Water Treatment Center provides quality water for complete high quality drinking water at your sink from Miracle Water ServiSoft. The system sells for $990. This deal is worth $1,957.
Wait a minute. I'm not finished. Down with the sign. What are you squeezing there that's coming out of that stuff?
My paper mache balloon. Oh,
yes, I know. It's all over the whole floor and everything else like that. Thank you. Now, ladies, come over here, dear. The two of you stand side by side by side by side. Now, you have something. You have a washer and dryer and the water conditioner. It's worth an awful lot of money. Now, do you want to keep what you've got or do you want to go for curtain number one? They both decide to keep it, and do you know what was back there? Who knows what was back of that curtain? A brand new one. Here it is behind door number one. You could have had it, and you're not going to get it. Over the yelling car. Absolutely not. It looks like a bunch of wash tubs, and it's wash day. Congratulations to both of you for making that opening deal. Okay. Now, I've never done this before on the show, but I just realized I got something important to do, so I won't be back after these commercial messages. I'm just walking right out of the show. Oh. And if Dean wants to take over, it's up to him, but I'm going.
Oh, no!
In the 21st century, a shopper will exist like no other. The Sweepinator. Only on Supermarket Sweep, tonight at 9.
Watch, these things work.
Feel better with copper-infused compression. Ask for it by name. CopperFit Compression Gloves.
You know, I don't believe this either. I don't believe this either. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Monty asked me to hold down the fort, and I checked my social calendar, and I'm available, so let's have some fun here. I've also got money with me. I've got a... Oh, yes. And I got some cash, and I would like you three to stand right up. Isn't that a feeling of power when you can point to someone and they just go... I love it. This is very nice. We have Barbara Davies, and we have got no name tag. You'd do this to me, wouldn't you? No name tag. Can I make up a name for you? Craig. Craig Wolk, is it?
Yeah, that's it.
And we've got Cindy Goh.
Goff.
Like, well, I'm Goss, so we can Goff. I'll be Dean Goff for this one, okay?
Fine.
I have got $300 for each of you. Okay, sound good?
Great.
Why don't you hold out your hand there, or should I put it on top of your pizza?
Pizza.
I'll give you one, two, $300.
Thank you.
And I've got, $300, and... Wait a second, hold it a second here. You've got how much?
$300.
$300, you have $300.
I forgot your money.
Already I've made a mistake here. Already. For heaven's sakes, imagine that. Me forgetting money. Rochester didn't give me enough, you know. I tell you what, you'll be in this deal, I promise, okay? I'll never let down a Goff.
Okay,
good. All righty. Gee, already I've messed up like that. Can you believe that? Would you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Would you give her your $300?
For what?
I thought you'd do it just because you're nice. You know, you got such nice eyes. No, I tell you what. You give her your $300, and I'll give you the box on the display floor that Karen is standing by. All right. See, I told you I'd get you in this deal. You got $300. I didn't forget your money. You've given up $300. You've got the box. Let's see what's back there for you. Oh, yes. A range and some nice cookware. Very nice deal.
Light up your cooking with this deluxe Hardwick Century Series gas range recommended by Chef Tell. It's full-featured with a self-cleaning oven and contemporary design from the Hardwick Stove Company. It retails for $995. And to make cooking a pleasure, a collection of high-quality cookware and electrical appliances from Regalware. Regal is making things better for you. The collection sells for $412.20. This deal is worth $1,407.20.
Now, that's a very nice deal. Very nice deal. And you can cook a lot of pizzas in that. Thank you for being generous. You can be seated. Thank you. All right, Craig Walt. I got a similar deal. Look at this silver platter here. If I zonk you, my head's on that platter, right? Is that how that works?
Well, no.
You're ready to deal, huh?
Yeah, you can.
All right, Craig, you got $300 here. I've got a similar deal. You can pass your $300 to Cindy, if you'd like, and I will give you curtain number 3. Or, if you don't want curtain number 3, I'll pass it to Cindy. You're going for the curtain. He wants the curtain. Oh, look at the money you've got now. You had nothing when we started this. You got $600. You've got curtain number 3. Craig, let's take a look at what you've got behind curtain number 3. Very nice, wonderful wicker furniture. Take a look at this.
From Lloyd Flanders, the comfort of wicker for use indoor or out of doors. All-weather wicker furniture, the Heirloom Series from Lloyd Flanders. The grouping sells for $769. And for that added touch, also from Lloyd Flanders, a unique all-weather serving cart or plant stand for use indoors or out. The Heirloom Series from Lloyd Flanders. It sells for $799. Total value of this deal is $1,568.
$1,500 deal for you, Craig. Again, thank you for being generous, too. All righty. Cindy, when we started this deal, I had no money for you. How much do you have now?
$600.
You bet. $600 cash.
Mm-hmm.
Now, tell you what I'm going to do for you, Cindy. You can think about this. You can have the $600. Go home with it. It's done. It's yours. Never be taken away from you. Or I'll give you curtain number 2. Right over here. $600 for the curtain.
I think I'm going to keep the money.
You're going to keep the money? She started with nothing. She wanted the money. She's got the money. She keeps the money. But you are not going to believe what she turned down behind curtain number 2. Let's take a look at this. Look at this. 200 pounds of bananas. Who is that man? Does that man look familiar? Come here. She doesn't want the top banana. We couldn't give away our top banana. There he is. He looks familiar, right? Monty, I always knew you had appeal. That is our top banana, of course, Monty Hall. And Cindy, you did very well with your $600. Thanks to all 3 of you for dealing. Well, when I started, I had $600. Cindy wound up with it. Our top banana, Monty Hall, will be back with a $1,500 deal right after this.
In the 21st century, a shopper will exist like no other. The Sweepinator. Only on Supermarket Sweep, tonight at 9.
800-348-4002, where you can go online to gettouchscreenpurse.com. Order now.
Some of our traders will receive West Bend's Freestyle Cordless Iron. It revolutionizes ironing. Cordless but still electric. It's full-featured, easy to use, and lightweight. Jovan, musk for men and women. We help America stay sexy.
Worried about denture hold? You need Rigident. Thousands of dentists recommend it, and it's accepted by the American Dental Association. Rigident, the strong denture hold.
Now. Down, down. Cool, cool, cool. Didn't Dean do a nice job over there?
Yeah. Yeah.
Nervous? Was he nervous back there? But I tell you what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to get the Lamberts. And the Reeds. And I'm going to ask you, they're not paying attention to me. When the jumping is over and the congratulations are over, would you all join me? That's very nice. Because we're going to do a little deal that we call the breadwinner's deal. And the breadwinner's means that we have two couples over here, and you're going to go to work pricing some items, and the breadwinner's going to do all the work and bring the money home for the other person. What I have to decide, you don't want to join me, Mike? Yes. Cecilia, yes, come over here. Which one of you is the better pricer in your family? McKinley or Rochelle?
Rochelle.
So you're going to do the pricing of this item and go out and work and bring the money home and give it to McKinley, right?
Mm-hmm.
Good. And in this family, Mike or Cecilia?
She's giving me the responsibility.
Oh, it's going to be Mike. So, Mike, you're going to compete with Rochelle, but you work and you give the money over to Cecilia if you win, right? Now then, what we do is we price these items every time someone comes closest to the price. They're going to get some money. If you get it right on the nose, I'll double that amount of money. And we always look for the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. So let's listen to the first description by Dean, and then we'll price.
A four-pack of Theracal, the chewable calcium supplement, high in calcium, low in price. Theracal mini tablets, a better way to get the calcium your body needs every day.
All right, so now the pricing artists go to work. Rochelle says?
$2.
And Mike says?
$2.25.
The one that comes closest is going to get $200. The price is $179. Rochelle wins $200. Now you work for it. Now what do you do with it when you win it?
No,
you give it to McKinley. She said, I spend it. I said, no, you don't. You give it to Mac. All right. Should we go for another $200 this time?
Blue, the simplest automatic bowl cleaner ever. Helps clean and deodorize with no scrubbing. Blue in regular and fresh evergreen scents.
The one that comes closest gets $200. $400 if you hit it on the nose. Mike goes first.
98 cents.
$1.79.
And the price actually is? $109.98 is closest and gets $200 for Mike. And he gives it over to Cecilia. Next item is worth $300.
Frankenstuff, a juicy Frank stuffed with a rich meaty tunnel of Hormel chili. Don't be afraid to try one.
Okay, Rochelle, you go first this time.
$189.
Michael.
$1.98.
The price is $229, and Mike Lambert. Another $300, which he turns over to Cecilia. Look at Cecilia. Is she excited? You really are excited about this. It's like Mike comes home and never gives you the money, right? Today he has to because we're all witnesses. You have $500, you have $200. Let's do it again for another $300. Make a comeback, Rochelle.
A 4-ounce tube of baby cream. The best defense against diaper rash is a good offense. That's Desidin, pediatrician's first choice for diaper rash prevention and treatment.
Any babies at home, Mike? Any babies at home for the Reeds?
Mm-mm.
Oh, they're going to be tough for this diaper rash.
$279.
$225.
The price actually is $365. And Michael has done it again for another $300. And Cecilia's just gathering it in. She now has a total of about $800, I believe they're right. $800, and McKinley and Rochelle only have $200, so I'll make this one worth an awful lot for a good comeback. $500, but if you get it on the nose, I'll make it $1,000.
Interlude, the romantic fragrance from Francis Denny. Interlude will take you as far as you want to go, from Francis Denny.
Good luck, Rochelle. Let's see how well you do.
$7.50.
Mike?
$10.
The price actually is $25. Another $500 for the Lamberts. I believe in the last 2 minutes, Mike Lambert earned $1,300 for his family. We're now watching Cecilia do the famous Lambert walk. This is the Lambert walk, right? It goes... Right. I saw Jerry Lewis do it once in a picture, just like that. $1,300 for you, and the Reeds only have $200. Now, that's not very much money, so let me talk to the Reeds for a moment. I have something behind curtain number one, which you could buy for $200, but if you don't buy it, I'll double your money and you'll have $400.
We'll buy it.
They don't want the $400, they want the curtain. What's behind curtain number one? And they're going to get no babies in the family. They got juvenile furniture. Would you believe that?
Parents can look for everything from Fisher-Price to be innovative, durable, safe, and thoughtfully designed, including the Fisher-Price stroller.
Well, between
car
those...
seat, oh. High chair, and table and chair sets.
You mean all that? The strollers, the car seats, and the... And now you'll know more about diaper rash, too, having been on the show. So go out and get yourself a couple of kids. Thank you, McKinley. Thank you very much, Rochelle Reed. Thank you. Thank you. Lambridge, come over here. Let me have a little talk to this girl over here since you did all the work. You like this show, huh, Cecilia? You'd like to do it again, wouldn't you?
Yeah,
sure. Who could make $1,300 in 2 minutes? Right? This kid is laughing. All right. Now, you have $1,300, and we have a box on the display floor, and it's for sale, and it sells for $1,000. I changed my mind. It sells for $900.
Keep the money.
$800.
Oh. Keep the money.
Keep the money. What was there that I wanted to sell for $800, allowing her to keep $500 of her own, but she wouldn't spend the $800, and there was a vacation in Hawaii.
Yes, the two of you would have flown via Western Airlines wide-body jet round trip from Los Angeles to Hawaii. You can count on Western for warm hospitality and friendly in-flight service from Western Airlines. And in Hawaii, you'd have spent 6 nights and 7 days at the Kona Surf, set in the tropical garden surrounded by bay, ocean, and golf course, which is located on Hawaii's Kona coast. Luxury rooms, dancing, and island entertainment from Kona Surf.
And on top of that, I'd have given you back the $800 that I wanted you to spend for that. So the whole thing was worth $2,676. But you've got $1,300 in cash. Congratulations to the Lamberts. Thank you, my dear. Thank you, Cecilia. She can go all the way back to the seat without touching the stairs. Well, you ain't heard nothing yet because we got a big deal coming up. And the big deal is worth what, Dean?
The big deal today is worth $10,190.
That's a nice deal. And who's got the washer, dryer, and the water system back over here? Right. Ina Carrera, $2,000. Washer, dryer, water system. Do you want to trade in for a door? She's going to trade in a door, and I think Debbie has the same thing, right, Debbie Ficasso? And you want the door? All right, the two of us trading away $2,000. Let's see what happens when we come right back after these words.
Have you ever solved a murder?
Let's play.
The big deal today is worth $10,190. You're not listening. What did I just say?
I don't know. I'm so excited.
The big deal is worth $10,190. We have three doors, 1, 2, and 3, and Ina, you have first choice.
I want door number 2.
You got it.
3.
And Debbie wants 3. So you took 2 and you took 3. And here's what we have for you behind door number 3. And for Debbie, it's my giant cookie jar. And there's money in the cookie jar. You traded from $2,000 all the way down to this amount of cash, $493. But that's $493 more than you came with, right? All right, so the Picassos have $493. You took door number 2. Here's what we have behind door number 2 for you, Ina. And back of door number 2, we have a lovely bedroom set. Oh, is that a screamer?
Traditional elegance and quality are yours with Colonial Square by Bassett. Features a triple dresser base with pediment mirror, 6-drawer chest, cannonball bed and nightstand, and a pine finish from Bassett. It retails for $1,660.89. And your baby, your body with a Dreammaker from Bassett. Just the right combination of firm support and soothing softness. Covered in golden glow satin for exotic elegance from Bassett. It sells for $799.95. Then for a distinctive decor, it's a fashionable Dakota bedroom ensemble. Beautiful bedspread, pillow shams, and decorative pillows. Designed in contemporary applique graphics uniquely Dakota. It retails for $695. And from Dinah Washington to Streisand, experience unforgettable music with this new stereo.
Goss audio system. Features a 70-watt per channel amplifier tuner, infrared remote control, 7-band graphic equalizer, cassette deck, and more, furnished by Marantz. It sells for $999.95. This deal is worth $4,155.79.
A $4,000 deal for you, Ina. Congratulations, Ina Carrera. Wins a $4,000 deal, and you win $493 cash. And the big deal was waiting for someone behind door number one. Nobody won it today. Here's what you might have had. It started off with carpeting, and then there was a lot more.
Inspired by the Dynasty TV series, Carrington House Carpets add glamour and luxury to every room in your home. Carrington House Carpets from Horizon. 80 square yards retail for $1,200. And for the ultimate in comfort and entertainment, it's a recliner and projection TV. The Eastwind, deeply cushioned back and seat, graceful curves and shaped rattan add to sophisticated beauty in this action recliner from Lane. It sells for $890. And for the world at your doorstep, the Quasar 37-inch projection TV receiver monitor. It features Compu-Matic remote tuning, Dynafilter for extra high-resolution picture, 4 speakers, a sleep timer, and it's both stereo and cable-ready from Quasar. It retails for $2,600, but there's more to living than fancy furniture and TVs. There's this fancy and beautiful fur coat! Designer Davini, accented Norwegian gray fox with a tuxedo front and flange effect in white shadow fox for this elegant full-length coat from Dicker & Dicker of Beverly Hills. This fur coat's appraised at $4,000.
And, of course, there was $1,500 in cash to bring the total up to $10,190. I'm sorry neither one of you got it. I hope that you enjoyed yourself on Let's Make It Deal today. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you, Ina. Thank you, my dear. Thank you very much. Wonderful group of people. All right. Now, do you have any money in your pocket? Patrick Hayes, if you can come up with 99 cents exactly in small change, I'll give you $300 in cash. 99 cents, small change. How much small change do you have? No small change? Oh, isn't that too bad? All right, I'll tell you what then. Show me a dollar bill.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stefan Hados Monty Hall production.
Now you give me your favorite
in association
number.
With Telepictures.
The serial number, I'll give you another $50. It says the number is 7. There's a 798-746.
Over 1,000.